It's a big ass tree in the background.
We'll handle the left side.
Already right here. What the hell is this? It's like a boar mount.
Now I run off to the left with the little time I have to see it. It's out here. Beggar camp. Portal. Looks like the buff. Two gems. Which I just got.
Money for me.
I think this is the wood upgrade. Yeah, that's the wood upgrade.
Can you buy it?
Yeah, I got it. I'm literally cost me all of my coins to do it, but got it. Alright, we got another portal here. And a third portal here. And cliffside. Okay. Oh my god, horse. Don't do this. Okay, really, horse, don't do this. Time for my horse to be tired. Alright, find anything else of use on the other side?
Vagrant camp, the mount, two vagrant camps, some gems. Just use it on the mount here. Expensive. Oh!
A little shiny.
What's the money?
Oh, it's the unicorn thing for this thing. Alright.
Very useful.
Alright, whatever buff that was, you just got it. It was the night buff.
Pick up my coin.
We'll put some archers down then. I have like one over here who's hunting.
I'll put down one.
Oh, fantastic. You guys were recruited into this company. How many vagrant camps do you have on the right side?
Two, but they're pretty far out. We need the ale guy. So we probably should head back to the second island.
Alright, that's gonna make this kind of a tough decision then.
Yeah, if you have any vagrant camps, go close on that side. Don't kill them.
There is only one vagrant camp on the left side, and it's like very close. The only problem is, all potential sources of income are beyond that camp.
Oh, build
because
on the
right. I have the boat right here, and there is no hunting grounds on the left because of it.
There's plenty of hunting grounds on the right, and a farm, which I'm going to get up and going.
I mean, I have a single little farm to work with, but there's no farmer building right now, so... And their wave is dead. Alright. I love how there's just two random coins just sitting in the water that you can't grab. Here.
Yep.
Find some income. idea who you are. One camp on the left, and that is it. Get the farmer building?
No. We have to, I guess we have to expand out. Because it's not, because this shield barracks thing's not moving.
I think we're gonna have to build on left then. Oh, that is highly unfortunate. Then.
The greed want to come out and play.
Okay.
What?
It's all the way out here.
What is?
The farm building. Thank you.
Does the farm look good?
It's right. The farmer building is right here. That's literally the thing right on the end.
It's not the farmer upgrade build for me. That's the shield thing.
Oh god, game's doing this again.
Oh wait, no. It is this. Here soon.
All right. Well,
Before that, I want to get that upgrade. That last upgrade.
Which one?
Keep upgrade. This shit went up. Oh, you son of a bitch! Really?
Yeah. I need the space. I need the space. They killed that portal really fast that time, though. I think that archer upgrade, it's big. They can take down portals really quick now.
Big time retaliation. Oh my god, big time retaliation.
I'm sorry.
Oh my god.
Doesn't give me a little bit of space to work with on the left, but unfortunately that camp is still in the way of any kind of hunting grounds.
That literally took all my coin to do.
Keep upgrade?
Yep.
Oh, well, something's being built right here. Damn.
There's the bomb.
Oh, it's the bomb. Yeah, there's the bomb. Oh, it's the towers. What it is. We never got the outer walls yet, did we? The better ones.
Would you want money?
watching all these builders on that one tower.
Well, one of them's building a wall. And then there's two on the tower. I heard you want money. Like, I'm spamming this, and it's like... It, like, doesn't do it on everyone, but it does spit out a lot.
Like all of our archers.
Even bigger building!
I'll put the rest of my gems away.
How many gems do you have?
I had three.
We should save it for the first island.